We've received a report the remaining Belkan troops are converging on Belka's northeast coast of Anfang. The enemy is deploying land, sea, and airstrike teams. These troops refuse to accept the Belkan interim government's official capitulation and are adamantly resistant. In light of the current political situation, this mission will be a top-secret operation carried out entirely by mercenaries. The mission will be called Operation Bloom, and will be divided into three separate areas. The Mars Strike Team will attack enemy naval vessels and surface troops along the coast. The Mercury Strike Team will engage land units and enemy fighters that are using a tunnel as a makeshift airbase. The Jupiter Strike Team will be responsible for maintaining air superiority after the Mars and Mercury teams have completed their missions. This operation will begin at 1600, when the capitulation ceremony takes place in Lumen. Mars Team will strike first, followed by Mercury and then Jupiter. Choose carefully which team you wish to join. That is all.
Nevertheless, American remnant forces have been completely eliminated. Well done, GOM team.
Today is a day of hope. A day in which tension between different countries will be greatly reduced.
This is no remnant resistance. This war's not over yet.
Thanks to your help, the operation was a success. The ceremony was also conducted without any trouble. We're still investigating why so many enemy forces were converging together, but have succeeded in cutting off the remaining resistance forces from the rest of the Belkan army.